old man was jolly, happy soul. Well, a corn cob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale to say. He's made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. Must have been some magic in that old silk hack they found. But when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be. And the children say he could dance and play just the same as you and me. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day. So he said, let's run and have lots of fun now before I melt away. Down in the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there with on the square, say, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town to a traffic town. The old cook paused a moment when he heard them yell a stop. Oh, Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back.
Make it the Scooby-Doo ending. I'd have got away with it, but I've used pesky kids.